Well, the Nevada Interscholastic High School Sports Association, they push back fall sports in Nevada to February. They also condense the season. So you have athletes and their families traveling to Utah to compete in these club games. And if you think about it, it really isn't too far from Clark County, the southern tip of Nevada, to Utah, just about an hour drive for those folks. Families say the option to drive across state lines really helps competitive high school athletes, especially seniors. You know, it could be their last chance to get noticed and play at the next level. Our Fox affiliated partners in Las Vegas talked to the Moapa Valley High School Athletic Director, who says some families are even considering a bigger step.
Sell your home in Nevada and then actually move to Utah to make that work. So when families ask me, I'm always, hey, it's your family. You got to do what's best for your family. For some, sports are a big part of that. CCSD fields
are. And there's a lot to factor in when it comes to transfer guidelines for out-of-state families. The Utah High School Activities Association says that families must provide proof of a terminated lease or sale of an out-of-state residence and proof of a new property rental or purchase within the school's boundaries. Live in Salt Lake City, Tamara Vifanua, Fox 13 News, Utah.